Russian air defenses shot down 45 drones targeting a Russian military base in Syria. Greek and German governments made an agreement on taking back refugees who request asylum and appear at the border between Germany and Austria. Officials increased security measures outside the Asian Games in Jakarta, Indonesia, one day before the opening ceremonies. And a group of rural women in Western Kenya is offering small, low-interest loans to people who want to start their own businesses.